Hey there, history buffs. You probably know that the Washington State Library's collection is loaded with primary documents about our state's history. You may know about the territorial collection, or maybe you know about our beautiful old maps, or the collection we call Classics in Washington History. Then there's the incredible collection of images that are being digitized by libraries and historical societies around the state as part of the Washington World Heritage Project. But with all of these fabulous resources, sometimes it can seem, well, overwhelming. So where do you start? Well, luckily for you, help is on the way. We've gone through our digital collections, sorted them by region, and created Pinterest boards which link you to each resource. As an example, maybe you want to know which of our resources are about just the southeast portion of our state. Click on the History of Southeast Washington and you'll find links to books, newspapers, maps, and photo collections about Walla Walla, Franklin, Columbia, Assotin, Garfield, Whitman, and Adams counties. Let's click on a link or two so you can see how it works. Here's an interesting book written by Eliza Spaulding Warren, who was the first white child born in the Pacific Northwest. If you click on the pin and then on the image, it takes you to our website where you can choose your preferred format. I'm going to choose PDF. As you can see, I have the entire book right here on my computer screen. I can read it or download it for further reference. Or let's say you're writing about just Whitman County. If you click on the pin, you'll be taken to a collection of images that were taken in Whitman County. In this example, there are 31 pages worth of pictures. And this is just a small sample of our resources. But wait, there's more. We also have a lot of specialty boards. There's really something here for everyone. Let's say you're a fashionista. We have two different boards with images of pictures clipped from Washington newspapers which we have digitized. Maybe you're a sports enthusiast. Because we have so many beautiful maps, and maps are such eye candy, we created a board just to highlight some of those. Like architecture? How about stump houses of Washington? Who knew so many early Washingtonians lived in stumps? Here's one I'm particularly fond of. With modern firefighting techniques and fire spotting, many of these towers no longer exist, but they're part of Washington's history, and you'll find them immortalized on this board. Each fire tower is geolocated so you can see where it used to be. And if you click on the link, it will take you right to the Washington World Heritage site where you can learn more about the photo and photographer. In fact, every item on our historic Pinterest boards will link you right back to the original resource, whether from a newspaper, a book, or a photograph, where you can learn more about that image. All this is really just a start. We plan to keep adding to this resource to make it as rich as possible. So don't just visit once, come back often, and tell your history-loving friends. But for right now, just jump in and start poking around. But be prepared, you might just get lost in history.